Brother Malachi.
Yes, Pastor.
Since you have given your life to God, this last stage will the church have to take for the redemption of your soul. Are you ready to follow God with all your heart?
Yes, Pastor.
After this now, everything that you've been doing before, the Lord will forgive you and will start a new life. So, come, let's go, so that you'll be baptized into the church.
Yes, Pastor.
After you do it. Brother Malachi.
Yes, Pastor.
After this baptism, will you pledge your allegiance to God Almighty that everything you've been doing before, you are not going to do it again?
Yes, Pastor.
You are not going to fornicate again?
Yes, sir.
You are not going to drink again?
Yes, Pastor.
And all other worldly things will be forsaken so that you follow God?
Absolutely, Pastor.
You accept?
I am set.
With this, Bro Malachi.
Yes, Pastor.
I baptize you in the name of the Father, the name of the Son, the name of the Holy Spirit. Now, you're a new creation. Behold, God has made everything new. Go and sin no more. You are welcome. You are welcome. After this baptism, will you pledge your allegiance to God Almighty that everything you've been doing before, you are not going to do it again?
Yes, Pastor.
You are not going to fornicate again?
Yes, sir.
You are not going to drink again? I baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Now, you're a new creation. Behold, God has made everything new.
I baptize you in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now behold, all things are passed away. You are no more alcohol. From this day, your name shall be called Yogurt.